Bollywood actress who left acting after marrying cricketer. Anushka Sharma. Anushka Sharma is one of the highest paid actresses of Bollywood industry and she is married to the skipper of Indian cricket team Virat Kohli. But since her marriage with Virat Kohli, Anushka has focused more on producing movies and introducing talents rather than on her acting career. Anushka Sharma is a powerhouse of talent and she is currently busy with her newborn daughter and husband Virat Kohli. Hazel Keach. Yuvraj Singh's better half, Hazel Keach, is a popular Bollywood actress and she became famous with the movie Bodyguard. Hazel even garnered fame after entering Big Boss house and her career then started to take off. But suddenly, she surprised everyone by marrying Yuvraj Singh and she has left the glamour world totally. Geeta Basra. Geeta Basra became popular after doing the movie The Train opposite Imran Hashmi and she has also done few other movies too. Later, Geeta dated Harbhajan Singh and got married to the Indian bowler in the year 2015. After tying her nuptial knots with Harbhajan Singh, Geeta Basra bid adieu to her acting career completely. Sagarika Ghatke. India's one of the fast bowlers, Zaheer Khan made Chak De girl Sagarika Ghatke his life partner in 2017. Sagarika did few movies like Chak De India, Irada, Rush and few others. But since her marriage with Zaheer Khan, Sagarika decided to leave her not-so-hit Bollywood career completely. Natasha Stankovic. Indian cricket team's all-rounder Hardik Pandya's wife is model-turned-actress Natasha Stankovic. Natasha and Hardik are now proud parents of their little bundle of joy, Agastya. The star wife has featured in several Bollywood movies like The Body, Zero, Fukrey Returns and many more. But now, after becoming Mrs. Pandya and a mother, Natasha has been concentrating more on her family now. Sangeeta Bijlani. Sangeeta Bijlani became the second wife of popular cricketer Mohammad Asruddin. Sangeeta Bijlani's career was on the pinnacle when she left her acting career after getting married to Asruddin. Now, after separating from her husband after so many years of marriage, Sangeeta has again started to make public appearances.